Hi, I'm Father Christopher House, rector of our Cathedral of the Immaculate Conception, with today's daily reflection for Good Friday, the second day of our Lord's Paschal Triduum. Today, the Church stands in a reverential silence. Today is the only day in which Mass is not celebrated in the Church throughout the world, as we honor our Lord's suffering and death. And in churches throughout the world, today we will gather in the afternoon or the evening to celebrate the liturgy of the Lord's Passion. There we will hear John's Passion recounted for us. We will venerate his holy cross through which our salvation was achieved. And we'll receive the gift of his body and blood in the Eucharist, which were consecrated the night before at the Mass of the Lord's Supper. While we stand in reverential silence and somewhat of a liturgical darkness, we still call this day Good Friday. Because unworthy as we are, sinners though we are, God's love is unrelenting. We remember that our Lord embraced the cross for our salvation, to save us and to call us back. As disciples, we are called to embrace that cross with him, to die to ourselves each and every day, because we know that the story does not end with the cross. We know that the gospel does not end here today, that there is something greater coming. It's coming soon. And the same is true for our lives. Yes, we have crosses. Yes, we embrace them, but God never leaves us there. He always calls us beyond the crosses of our lives to something greater. Every Good Friday comes with the promise of Easter Sunday, and that is the promise now that we stand in silence waiting for. God bless you.